power does not corrupt. Fear corrupts, perhaps fear of a loss of power.